wonderful night in the city of St. York, where some come to get lucky, and others come to have some fun. Whatever you're looking for, you'll find it here, in the city of crime. Here is where your story begins.
Looking good for someone with a terminal disease.
Yeah. Stage 4 ligma ain't no joke. So do me a favor and get me my bags.
Yes, sir. Let's get going, boss. The gang's waiting.
Of course, you are the one crazy enough to get out of prison based on some made-up disease.
Well, it worked, didn't it?
It's good to have you back, sir.
Good to see you too, Ramirez. Alright, where's Kevin? Did he find the snitch that set me up?
Yeah, about that. I didn't want to ruin the vibe on the way home, but K-Dog might have been snatched.
What? For how long?
We haven't heard from him for 2 weeks now. He must have poked in the right place at the wrong time.
We gotta get him back then. Get the boys ready.
Sir, I hate to be the bearer of more bad news, but we're currently standing on the last of our territories. While you were gone, the other family started taking over our neighborhood. We had to fight tooth and nail just to keep this last piece of turf.
Well, shit. Okay. I'll start working on getting the neighborhood back in order. You guys find out who the fuck... Duke's firm is still here. Hope he's not retired yet.
It's good to have you back, sir. My boys are ready when you are. I'm on it.
D, stop slacking off. Go help out the bouncers.
Club for the girls and drinks? Say less, boss.
Gotta get a drink.
Hey. dry, extra dirty.
Same for me. Put both on my tab.
A man that pays and has taste? A rare breed these days.
What can I say? I'm quite the catch.
Why don't we play a game? So, you want to play? Your turn. Seems Lady Luck is with you tonight. Someone practiced at home. That was fun. Got anything else planned for tonight?
I have a curfew, so... sleepover?
Haven't had one of those in ages. I'm going to take a shower.
Mind if I join you?
Don't be naughty.
Someone's looking chipper.
That's just my natural charm. Any news on Kay?
Rumors are pointing to Skinny, Sean.
That little rat. Kevin could eat him for breakfast any day of the week.
Say what you want about him, but from what I heard, he's a Romano now, and was in charge of the place where Kay went off the grid.
Skinny Sean? A Romano? And snatching people? What is Don Romano thinking? Regardless, we ain't leaving people behind. Tell Dee to get the boys ready.
I'm on it. I'm on it.
Ramirez, we gotta hurry. Kevin's life is on the line.
Leave it to me. Get on with it.
What you looking at? Batter up, bitches. Let's get Mr. K back.
Yo, Stop running, you ironic piece of shit! Where's Kevin?
Ah! What? What are you talking about? I don't know any Kevin!
Oh, playing hard now? What, you wanna test me? Come on!
Fine! It was Tony Romano, okay? He snatched the hick. All I did was get the van, man.
What does that snake have to do with this?
The hick kept stalking Mr. Romano, and then Mr. Romano told me to get an unmarked van. That's all I know.
Take him back and make him squeal for everything he knows.
Please, man. That's all I know. I just managed the restaurant.
I'm on it.
We can't just barge into Romano territory and get ourselves killed. Enya, send these orders out.
You got it, boss.
What you looking at? Batter up, bitches.
Get the rides ready! Boss's order! We're moving out now!
I'm on it.
Alright, let's get our white boy home. Hey, Kevin! Where you at, man? Don't be dead, bro!
This is such a cliche. Holding people in meat factories.
Found him! Well, how's it hanging, Kevin?
Y'all got any orange slices?
You still hung up on fruit, white boy?
Now get me down. Fucking Tony's setting up people left and right and colluding with the CIB.
I should have guessed. Always knew he's a snake. Didn't realize he's a snitch, too. D, get Kevin home and rest. I'll take care of some things before we go after Tony.
I'm on it.
I ain't got no time for this. Looks like we're gonna be up against the Romanos, boss.
We're gonna need a hell of a lot more firepower then.
I'm on it.
Hey, we capping fools or what? Hey, where the bitches at?
Let me at him, boss. I'll fuck him up.
This is the thanks I get for having mercy.
You're destroying everything Don Romano built in the city.
That old man, all he knows is gardening and reminiscing about the good old days.
Hey, shut the fuck up, fool!
Guy!
Get down, boss!
You won't be so lucky next time!
I'm on it.
What are we doing today?
Tony's smoothing arms outside our neighborhood.
We can't let him get prepared. Go after him.
Let's catch some food. Got away.
Boss, we got wounded men here.
Hospital, now!
I'm on it. I'm on it. I'm on it.
Have Have you been a bad boy while I was gone? So, you wanna play? Seems Lady Luck is with you tonight. Seems Lady Luck is with you tonight.
Hello, kid. Staying out of trouble?
What the fuck are you doing in my house?
Come on. A new king's in town. I think we can work together.
Info on Tony Romano. Maybe I'll think about it.
Look at that. We want the same thing already. You want Mr. Romano for revenge. I want what he stole from me.
All this talk, and yet no info on Tony.
Straight to business. I bet Special Agent Abernathy and Mr. Bossman will become the best of friends. Sending you the details, they say goodbye, Officer Pickford.
Goodbye, Officer Pickford.
We're gonna need more boys in the crew if we're fighting an all-out war with Tony.
Aw, shit. It's your boy.
What are we doing today?
What? He's not here. Just a bunch of flour?
Oh, D. These ain't no flour.
What? He's not here. That can't be.
You fucking pig. You lied to me.
How could you say that? I'm an officer of the law. Oh, look at that, Officer Pickford. Here's the baking powder Mr. Romano stole from me.
I'll bring them back to the car.
Once I find them, I'll text you the location, boss man. Toodles.
Pigs.
Boss, these don't look like Tony's men.
We just work here, man. Don't hurt us.
Wait, didn't you guys used to work for Duke?
I'm on it.
Boss, now that we're part of the syndicate, we should move near our allies so we can look out for each other.